Okay, so the way this is going to work is each student is going to have their robot try the course. So it's going to be one at a time. So one robot at a time. And each student will have 90 seconds to complete as much of the course as they can. And then being that every obstacle, every mission that they do, gives them a certain amount of points. So all the robots will start back there, where it says start. Bao, if you can just point to it. So everyone will start there. Thank you.